Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm actually going to be doing a reaction video, which I didn't really plan on doing these types of videos, but one of you guys commented down below on, I think it was my McDonald's mukbang, and you guys asked me to react to this video, and I was like, you know what, why not? So here we are. This is the Emmy Way x Dax. I've been that. Hey. But I don't know, I've only done one reaction video, and that was actually on CZTV. Go check them out in the description down below. Be sure to subscribe, give it a thumbs up. We actually did a video together. I forgot what the video was that we reacted to, but go check that out if you guys are interested. You guys get the Hobo Shay Shay today. I don't know why I'm trying to rap because I'm not a rapper. This just has me in the mood. So anyways, I'm gonna stop talking your ear off. If you guys are interested in watching me react to this video, please leave this video a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe, turn the bell notification something on, do that. I'll wait here while you do that. I'll give you a couple more seconds, like actually do it. Okay. Anyways, I'm gonna jump right into this video. So yeah, again, this is only my second reaction video, so feel free to judge me if you'd like, but I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm just going with the flow. What? Okay, literally, this is not what I expected it to be. This shit is fire. Hold on. Although I ain't never been the touch to say I told you, but I told you, yeah, I told you that I would graduate from local and evolve into a CEO, millionaire, mobile, full time. Cross T's, dotted I's, realize, real guys. Stop wasting time. Took a flight overseas, got to work and started building foreign ties. Yes, nigga, I've been there. Studious at best, I wasn't first inside my class, but I was first to get ahead. Told my teacher I was dropping out of math, cause I didn't need no dumb equation just to teach me how to calculate success. Algebraically though, I've been the factor. Multiply my capacity from slave into master. Multiply my capacity from poet into rapper. Stop. Okay, hold up though. I wasn't prepared for this. I was thinking, I don't know what I was thinking. No offense to whoever, are you kidding me? No offense to whoever recommended this video to me, but I literally thought it was going to be something completely different because I did that video on CZTV, and the type of reaction videos that they do are a little like different than what I'm familiar with, and this is actually bomb. Everything about the video so far I'm digging, so let's just jump right back into it. Asking niggas questions, started giving niggas answers. That's the truth. This is calculated murder when I step inside the booth. Premeditated murder when I'm serving niggas truth. This is elevated thinking, how I educate the youth. Telling niggas read a book instead of sitting in a school. Yeah, I've been down. The prerequisite, adjective, synonym, verb, predicate, baccarat. Had to talk to God 10 times before I mastered it. Licensed it, trademark, fucked around and patented it. I've been down. Okay, so I really like how the beat is. Like, it's like, you know, he goes really fast, he slows it down, he can pick it back up, he rhymes really good. I mean, I know rappers kind of gotta do that, but I'm digging it. Oh, we got the subtitles?
Okay,
that all white though, that's crazy. Okay, hold up, yo. You guys, that was actually fire, okay? I'm not like a rap queen or anything like that, but that was really good. I liked the beat, and you actually might catch me jamming to that. Like, I know I'm saying it like I didn't think I was going to, but I really didn't think I was gonna like it, or like, not necessarily like it, but I just didn't think it was like my style. That was the first time I've ever heard it. I like it. I can dig it. I like the ending where it like paused and then it picked back up. It's like, ooh, okay. And then, oh, like the girly self that I am, I got a comment on all the outfits. Like, are you kidding me? Loved that. And I loved how they kept it all kind of like clean and like plain Jane color wise, but they accessorized and then like the back and everything. They had the lights going. It was pretty lit. So yeah, if you guys liked this type of video, please leave it a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe, turn your bell notifications on, and I will see you guys in my next video. If you guys have any reaction videos that you'd like me to do or any video suggestion ideas, please comment down below. I will be checking those out, and thank you so much for watching. Peace. Oh my God, my foot is cramping. Anyways. Oh, I hurt so bad. God has.